Hello friends, welcome back to this Facebook page. Let's get started with the next video. So for your first art, you have to take this sponge and color it as shown in the video. Make the imprints on the sheet like this, and these butterflies are ready. Use clay too for completing this. Now with the help of a paintbrush, spread these green stems like this and take these empty nuts and place them on the top. After placing them on the top, make these yellow droplets with the help of brush. Use your finger for completing this pattern, and after that you have to make a peacock with the help of paint colors. See, this peacock looks really great. With the help of toothbrush, complete this. Take a palm of a small child and start completing this like this. Now place clouds too on the sheet and see how this works. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it.